Hello everybody, welcome back. If I remember correctly, we're going back to the cemetery. I'm trying to remember where I left off yesterday. Also, by the way, my headset's been messing up. And if my mic completely cuts out, I'm sorry. Can't do anything about it.
His soul was not strong enough to bear.
Over here, right? I can't remember. Find the cemetery. Now it wants me to go here. What do you want me to do? That's right, I forgot. Set you back at home?
Did you hear? Hey, come over here.
Oh, we need to go over here. I don't remember going this way. I guess it didn't save? That's weird. Let's see if we can find us any legendary creatures. We could get some decent drops. That there. Really? You'd think this place would be flowing with boss monsters. Little weird. There we go. That's what we want. Some more follower items. I don't think we unlock any of our followers till a bit later. So here's this. We need to find whatever crypt it is we need, and I do believe it's random. Which is a little bit. Oh, hello!
No, I will not do that.
Darkness awaits you!
Got it. I think this is the Ouroboros. Yeah, Ouroboros. I hate that it works.
Bleed, you filth!
Ow, I walked back into that one. That sucks. Oh well. Should pick up these because I need to scrap down. This would be a pretty decent time to do it. Usable parts and some of that that's hard to come across, surprisingly. Now I'm gonna put it on a higher difficulty, just to make this difficult. If I wanted to fly through the story, I'd probably put on my unhallowed set.
Well, there isn't a crown here. I'd best try another crypt.
Try this one over here next. I believe we're looking for Lorik's crown. That one's closed. It's probably this one here. Pick up Lorik. Yeah, I can fuck with him. I'm not gonna bother. Shit to talk about. Actually, I probably should be coding on that. I think they were playing. Let me go to bed for the day instead. These lasers are massively dead. Now, this is the question. Set that I'm using now, Marauders. Or Marauders. Is it an ancient? Nope, sadly. I guess it is something we can reroll. Let's see what it is. It's, ooh, that's a lot worse than the one I have. Oh well, we can reroll it. Switch over to adventure mode and roll it later. Where is this damn thing? It's not there. Where is this damn crown? Looks like
the crown is nearby.
Being a boss at the beginning of that. I find a little weird.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
We need
you more powerful.
Sorry, Bubba. Okay. Now we go back. Now, I'm pretty sure most people that have played Diablo have seen most of this, so I'm just going to speak my mind. If you're not wanting spoilers, I'd suggest skipping ahead. Well, I know for a fact that I'm a Nephilim.
There.
If I said that right.
Here is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then we are allies. Each weapon you forge for me shall serve to purify these lands.
Okay. Craft. Wanna salvage. Break this up. Guess I can't mess with the cube till later. I think it's like 3 that you find it. Yeah, Act 3 is where you find the cube. Which will be a little while since last time I played Chapter 1 took me 3 hours.
How might I use the crown to reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
When he is destroyed, I shall finally reach the star.
Now, what is it? We need to go back here. I guess we're gonna go kill him. Probably just gonna push for him. Cause I probably should have used the Hellfire. Did the first through chapter 1. We'll switch over to it here in a minute. Not Hellfire. Hellfire is a main set. Unholoed.
Certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off
there
to die.
It is. Let's just go for it. Not to that direction. That's right.
He will soon turn.
Okay, my goodness.
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the Skeleton King.
Then our aims are the cultists drag me past this glowing pit.
Down this way!
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac,
anything good?
Warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I often prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for you.
I guess we should unlock that. There we go. That would be helpful. Actually, since we're at a checkpoint, let's go switch that Hellfire set.
I am returning to town.
Actually, let me just do this. That'll be more instant. Why do you keep pulling at Hellfire? I keep realizing what I'm doing. Feels bad, man. Actually, that's an unidentified unhollowed helm. Guess I should click this. I do have a chance of getting an ancient. No, not quite ancient. Let's grab... Actually, we'll grab this. Don't think these are better. Now, where is my amulet I had with this? This next question. Had a decent amulet to go with it. Oh well, this one's probably better. The one I'm wearing now, just for the fact of it giving the leech passive. So I guess let's take this off. Actually, we gotta take all the gems off.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
That one has more recovery. But we want that multi-shot. So we're gonna put that there, put that there, put that there. Okay, that should be all of that. That's right, I need my recurve, but first, where's the jeweler at, damn it? Oh, that's right, it's move spots. Your mode is in a different place.
You think you're some type of hero, here to save us all. The dead will feast on your bones as easily as they will out.
Whoops, that was the villager. Here, we need a craft. Move gems. Move. Now should be able to just just need to go back in. I have another diamond there on the helm.
I am too low on discipline.
At least we could go ahead and change our setup. Trying to remember what it was that you did, but I need my recurve bow. Where is it? James recurve and Dead Man's Legacy. Probably in a good place to throw it. I don't think I can do portals here. Okay, that should be good for there. I may just break this down. I don't really use it as a material for kind of like redoing it and see if I can get any ancient. Where is it? Flawless. Okay, there we go. Got my Yang's recurve. Now we just need to set up the skills. Should be Coal of the Week. Thank Ballistic Stay there. Hold on. Whoops, I forgot if I go to look it up, it resets my recording deal, which kind of sucks. I think mainly we want to reset this to the Rule of the Hunt. Yeah, I need that. Coal of the Week is needed. Increased damage of rockets. As long as there's no enemies within 10 yards, all damage is increased. I think that's okay. I think that's the right build. Now, instead of sentry, let's turn this to multi-shot. Which when I have increased damage multi-shot. Large multiple homing rockets, we need that. Where is prep? Preparation, there you are. Invigorate and permanently increase that. Okay, we should be sitting at 73. That should be good. I think we're ready to go.
So,
let's go back.
That was just a taste.
Jonda, how could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world. Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Now, I've never really liked the Templars. Aid.
I will go if we find the sacred tomes of my order.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Yeah, you go, but you just stay there and act like a little bitch. And don't follow me. Place the right way. Should clear him. Okay, we need to go this way. Okay, Chess. Now, go over here. We'll put that. Put that stuff up right, yeah. We did put that stuff up. Why I'm not doing as much damage. Hold on. I gotta reset my points. Set. What? Really? You can search. Just fuck off. I. On points. Increase this to 310. We'll put that. Put that. There. Offense. Set. Max out of attack speed. Little bit like there. I'll put the rest critical hit chance. This definitely needs to be reset. Want resist all. I want life. Utility, reset. This wants to be maxed out. The after resource cost. Since we're getting that free life per hit. Set, there we go. That should be a massive increase. There we go. Yeah, that does a lot of damage. Two hit kill now. Smallies. Also not using vengeance either. I don't know why I keep almost killing myself on this badass.
From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Is that all that's there? Can't be. I guess that is. I should just kind of speedrun this. I am still kind of taking my time.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
I want this
every
book.
Crusader was a warrior of war strength. They had mastered the power of luck, of weapon and shield, and of self. Each was sworn to live as a crusader and to die as one. 200 years ago, they took their apprentices and set out into the eastern swamplands. They were never heard from again. Until now.
Keep your distance from him.
Pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
You will never defeat me!
Oh, I will. Trust me, I will. What do I want to do?
is too low.
For anything. If I remember correctly, it's not a good weapon. Or good set.
So it was you who fell here and caused this chaos. And yet I know that you are not evil.
I am. I was. I remember falling.
Do you remember who you are?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
Perhaps Deckard Cain can help you. Come with me.
I also could temporarily lower the difficulty. Lower it to 7. Just so we can get through this a lot quicker. Because we're still halfway on chapter 1. Which is a bit annoying.
I ventured far to find the power behind the fallen star. But it was only a man. He can recall nothing of his strange arrival. Perhaps Cain will be able to find the truth of this matter.
You seem to think of my life. Now, let's talk.
I found him at the center of the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news. But I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
Hey.
Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into 3 pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
Then I will slay them and return the sword to you.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. That thing must die. Creature? Yes. regret. I think I just don't know. Where are we supposed to go? Search? Find the dead? Find it.
Betrays you.
There you are. Oh, no, no. This thing needs to die. Oh, baby, yes.
Sweet revenge.
I love those. Trying to think here.
Bleed, you fail!
Right? There we are.
I'm overburdened.
Really? I guess let's go back and
I am returning
write this
to
down. Since we can always come back via portal. Craft, salvage. Didn't take as long as I thought it was going to. Shrine.
You won't survive that!
It's not the right den.
Do you want more?
It's gonna take me forever. No.
I am undone. Demon spawn have taken root in my field. You fight with great valor.
Maybe this will give him the courage to take up his own arms next time.
my land is saved. Bless you.
Okay. Trying to think here. What can we do? Where do we go? Did I put the right keys there? No. Yes, I did.
This chest is just waiting for the opening. Hmm? That wasn't quite what I was expecting. Not enough discipline.
Darkness awaits you.
Fuck, I can't find this place. This is the only place it could be. Did I miss something in there? No, that can't be it. This is Scavenger's Den. So this is not the right den. Where the fuck? Please don't tell me it's in that little middle bit area. Got to be shitting me.
The sword piece must be.
Go fuck yourself.
Feel my wrath.
I'm really annoyed.
Kill her.
We must hurry.
Just as I thought, the sword piece is here.
Who are you to take what is mine?
You are not the owner of this sword.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch.
Very well. Let the games begin.
And bye. Oh, no, you still got more.
Well fought. But you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
this episode. I'll probably do this one last quest.
I have the sword piece, but a woman named Magda and her minions tried to wrest it from me.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Ooh. Hence the fucking scabbard, thrown to the crafting bill. There we go. What can we break down? Any legendaries?
I can't throw away this.
Go back to salvage. Salvage? Yes. It's good enough for now.
Magda said something curious about the next piece. She believes it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
Is that it? Or did it glitch out? I think it glitched out.
The Nephilim were ancient
beings
with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple.
Can I interact with this? Well, thank you. Thank son that he's fucking with blizzard shit again.
I've got your back.
No, we don't want to do that, but yeah. Come to me.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend! Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these bonds and see for yourself!
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
Losing my patience, wench!
My sweet love will save me.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you. You won't get away from us, big guy! This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Hey, scrappy material.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join me?
Yes, yes! You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way! Wait! This relic is a fake! Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here. Ah, there you are.
But you made a promise to your betrothed.
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Lyndon.
He's an asshole. But we'll take his hire.
They will run when they see us.
Inventory and skills. Yeah. Okay. Good enough.
What the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging. You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients.
Don't care for these woods. Must we slog through them?
Yes, we must slog through them. Arrogant dick, but you're helpful.
No, they have been twisted.
Oh, I smell gold one. There we go. Love a conduit right now. When you try rolling around something, and it just doesn't quite work out that way.
Feel my wrath.
This looks dangerous.
Can you remove that artifact, and then hand it to me for safekeeping?
No, not. Much as you want to get your grubby little fucking hands on it.
Uncle Deckard copies flying creatures' death with wings.
I'm glad that's over.
I spent years exploring places like this with Uncle Deckard. This brings back memories.
There are so many places that we can explore together.
That's not exploration. It's a rescue mission.
There you are. Can't believe how long it took us to find that one. Nice if we did this, we could open up rifts in our campaign mode. But I don't think quite works that way.
You won't survive that!
Take that, I'll take that ruby.
The guardians within. Although they are my brothers, they will seek your death when you enter. Remove the thing that fell into our temple. Every moment it remains.
Bleeding will be fine.
Rise, my brothers! Rise and do that!
Really? Can you die already? Thank you.
Strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may enter. our most sacred place.
The noble hero fought her way here just to die. You again. And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood!
What did she mean, my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She's trying to distract you. Don't listen to her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
Interesting tidbit. I don't remember hearing that one.
Magda is close on our heels. We must find the last piece quickly.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here, guys. Hope you guys do enjoy. Until then, see you guys next time. Bye.